I wanted to create a more interactive video since I haven't really been on here much and just talking into the camera instead of video recording on top of footage. So I want to try to do more videos like this and be a little more involved, but I like kind of being in the background too. So the theme here that I wanted to work with today is spring, because the birds are chirping, the blooms are coming up, it's been a really beautiful time. And it also has a theme here, right? So in the process of spring, we're in a state of emergence, like we're moving up and out from that inward spiral and out into the world again. So within that, there's a lot of purging and, you know, things that we're working with in this process. So I wanted to kind of honor that and just take some time to be present and connect to our heart space. Thought that we could start by lighting this candle. It's the House of Intuition candle, which I love. Self-love. Boost your confidence, self-esteem, while achieving balance, truth, deep understanding, and forgiveness of oneself. So that sounds perfect to me. It smells really good. So I like that for us. That way we can really work on coming back to the heart and then moving from the heart out into the world again, into the summer, into the external self, whatever you want to call it. So let's start. I thought that we could do a little bit of a heart meditation, and then I have a special surprise, which I'm not really sure how this will sound in this video, but I have a beautiful singing bowl that just arrived, which I'm really stoked about. It's amazing, and it's green. F for the heart chakra, of course. And yeah, I thought that I could play this at the end while we're sinking into our heart and really melting into it. So, we'll see how that goes. Okay, so let's get cozy. Take a few deep breaths. Find a place of stillness. Now, I'd like for you to take your left hand and put it over your heart. Think of this hand as a big ear, listening and being receptive to what our heart has to say, the messages that it carries. The patience. The one who really is here to receive the messages that it has to offer us. And you start to feel that and really feel a pulse. Let's take our right hand and put it over our heart center. Now focus on giving to yourself. giving yourself that love that you deserve, the acceptance, the understanding. The support. It's powerful. So powerful. To be here and to be able to give to ourselves. Sometimes we're always looking out there for it, and it's really right here. All the love that we need and everything that we need for ourselves already exists within us. Feel called to do so. This is part of your practice. I would suggest holding a loving image of maybe your child self, maybe your teenage self, whatever you really want to connect with in this moment. And just really feel that love and that space in your heart, like a glowing orb around that image. Healing and giving love to parts of ourselves that need it most. Wonderful. Continue to just keep breathing deep into your heart space, giving yourself so much love. Thank you. Take here for as long as you can, soaking in your pure love for yourself. I hope you all enjoy your spring. Enjoy the birds chirping, the rain, the warmth on your body, your favorite flowers, trees, everything thawing out, making room for life again. Sending so much love to you all. Thank you for making this time.